Look at this city. Look how beautiful it is in the night sky. But take a closer look when the true criminals come out from hiding. At daytime, you may think this is a safe place. You're wrong. Danger lurks around every corner, daytime or night. You never know when you're safe. And sometimes, not even the police can stop what's going on around us. There comes a time where certain people have to rise up, make certain choices to accept certain people who lives and who dies. The fates fall into your hands. You don't know what to do, but you have to make the choices. And pray, hope, and dream that you've just made the right one. But after our last incident with the devil, what we call heroes weren't much more. The last few lurk in the shadows, waiting for their time to strike, waiting until they are needed once more.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away, but you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
You fucking happy can't watch your lip. I don't know what you're calling me for.
Oh yeah, I'm just calling to see if you know anything about this guy called Drex.
Hello, Shafrid. It's Blue-Air. Call me an helicopter. Seems I'm needed once more.
But don't weep for me, cause this will be the labor of my love.
Your name?
The Crow.
I said, what is your name?
The Crow.
I said, what is your name?